The country man out to the west, a victory to try. May have taken a song, the most poor Barleycorn should die. They took a plow and plowed him in, and harrow clubs on his head. And then they took a song, the most poor Barleycorn was dead. There he lay sleeping in the ground, to wait for the sky to fall. The Barleycorn sprung up his head, and so amazed them all. There he remained till midsummer, and he looked both pale and wan. The Barleycorn he got a beard, and so became a man. Then he saw men with sides so sharp, he cut him off at knee. And then poor little Barleycorn, he served him bubblously. Then they sent men with pitchforks strong to pierce him through the heart. And like a dreadful tragedy, they banged him to a cart. And then they brought him to a barn, a prisoner to endure. So they fetched him out again and laid him on the floor. And he sent men with holy cups to beat the flesh from his bones. And Miller served him worse than that, for grinding beach with stones. Barleycorn is the choicest grain that ever was.